receive a salute at
terminals at Abuja, Lagos, Port Harcourt, and Kano airports was embarked upon by the federal government with a view to modernizing the aging airport infrastructure to meet global aviation standards and improve service delivery in tandem with best international practices. Today's commissioning is an example of government's deliberate policy to sustain the development of infrastructure for economic growth in all geopolitical zones of the country. I therefore wish to commend the people of the South-South region and airport users for their patience during the time of construction.
24 check-in counters, 3 baggage collection carousels, 12 immigration desks at arrival and 16 immigration desks at departure, 4 security screening points, 4 passenger boarding gates, and a lot of other facilities. Today, aviation remaining the safest means of transportation, and from a global standpoint, modern commercial aircraft connected 4.1 billion passengers on scheduled services in 2017, representing an additional 280 million flights over 2016 figures of 3.8 billion passengers and 35 million flights. According to International Air Transport Association, IATA, and International Civil Aviation Organization, ICAO, projections, global air travel is expected to increase to 7.4 billion by 2030. At this point in time, Nigeria is well positioned to tap the benefits expected from the surge in global air transport by 2030 by provision of this kind of facility. The current strategy of investment in infrastructure and its regulation will ensure Nigeria is not left behind in this exercise.